Running out of real estate, dead weight, wasteland. Slimy like what's stepping out of 4chan. I'ma change the format, these alphas are Betamax. Fighting over table scraps, all you see is tail lights. All I make is roadkill, my flow goes right overhead. But come and put the throat still, all your fire data blanks. All you do is say your things, obey your rank. You still got money.
All right, coming up next is a featherweight matchup between Brian Teese.
Are you ready? You ready?
We are underway.
Fight time, here we go.
Try to establish that jab.
Tags him.
Good defense there.
Able to land to the body there with the left kick. You left
me to die. And he looks for the takedown.
Goes for the early takedown, no problem there.
Sweet reversal.
Well, he lists himself as an orthodox fighter, but he's going to southpaw here, Joe. Huge block there.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
T-City. Oh! He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Oh!
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Oh, he gets back up. The question is for how long? Inside leg kick is there by Aldo.
Oh!
Watch the punch. Just out of range with the big right hand. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range.
In full guard. Big body punch. He's putting his hands down on the thighs. He's looking to pass, and he hits the takedown. Excellent sweep, winds up in guard. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Hip escape, and he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
Ortega grounded pound from half guard now. Let's see if he can do some damage. Good solid strike on the ground. Well, not ideal to spend this much time on the bottom, but you can't fault him for his activity. Landing strikes here from the bottom. Nice work by Aldo. Wow.
They are trading huge punches here.
Aldo's uppercut is blocked. Looked like for a minute he had a window there. It closed quickly.
Nice shot.
Worked hard for that single leg takedown.
Big kick to the head, he's stunned.
Oh!
He is rocked right here, he's trying to stay up.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Armbar. He's looking for an armbar here in full guard. What he needs to do first of all is look at this though. Oh!
Oh, wow. High amplitude slam there. Beautiful job defensively to fend off the armbar and slam his opponent to the canvas. Under 2 minutes to go now in our opening round.
He's pounding him. Trying to take the back here.
Seconds to go.
He's in full guard here, and he's landing some nasty strikes.
Good work from the top here by T-City, Brian Ortega. Oh, and he's able to land a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done by Aldo.
Back to half guard now. And he winds up on top. Oh, look at that.
Aldo gets back up again.
Oh, nice inside leg kick.
Just misses with the straight right. Oh, he connects there. Nice defense there. Huge block. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. And he lands a nice kick. Trying to assist. Oh,
this could be it right here. Man, I'm hot, I got the sun involved. I don't want it, man, I want it all. He moves the full guard here. Big body punch. Big body shot there, too. He passes out of full guard into half guard.
Final seconds of round one. Well, hard to win fights, it makes martial arts from the bottom, but nice work here in that position by Al. That horn sounds, means we have reached the end of round one. All right, so there's the horn. Confidence has to be high after that round. Making 50 out of 5. Puffing sticky, sipping Henny while I drive. It's not real. Die, what I feel so alive. Here we are, early round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Jose Aldo is one of the most explosive and dynamic fighters to ever fight in MMA. The former soccer star has tremendous leg kicks as well as a world-class Brazilian jiu-jitsu ground game. Passes out of half guard and now is working from side control.
Elbow now to the head. That one landed by Ortega.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Elbow him in the face. He's now working for full guard. Beautiful punch. That bruise on his torso is getting bad. Nice sweep.
Oh, takedown there by Aldo.
He moves to stacking him now. But look at that, scoots. Oh, he hurt him! He's gotta be careful here. He's got a Kimura. He's looking for the Kimura here in side control. What he wants to do here is he got his arm free. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Good shot to the body.
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. So Joe, yet again, he moves right into that straight punch. And these are really starting to add up. He's going to have to figure some things out defensively, lean on the corner a little bit, but ultimately just move that upper body and move those feet, get that head off the center line.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round two. Constantly a moving target. Oh!
Oh! No!
And we have passed the midpoint of the fight.
Into full guard. Nice reversal. Excellent movement here on the ground. He's got to look out for his leg here. Chips the hips down. That leg looks locked up pretty tight.
Under 2 minutes now.
Beautiful knee bar escape. He's got side control.
And back up again. Switching stances here.
Jose Aldo attacking the body. He caught the kick.
Oh, he catches the leg. Now going for the takedown, Joe, and he's able to get him down. So a nice transition there. Now let's see what he can do with it.
I'm terrible. Words that I spill will lift out of graves while I kill at will. He's got to be careful that leg. Chip like bricks. Scoots the hips down. 5 to your hip.
dirty to
you. Got the leg locked.
Everybody left. Understand exactly why you shook me.
And he got his leg out. Wow, I thought that was it.
Like anybody else.
Got side control.
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Strong takedown defense here, Joe. Single leg attempt does not materialize. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Aldo with more shots to the body.
Aldo's got the double underhooks here on the clinch now, Joe. Let's see what he can do with it. Ortega gets caught with that punch. Oh, a huge block there.
Oh, he's getting some hip into that one.
20 seconds left.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
I lay before a bricklayer.
I do.
Well, he is grounding, he is pounding, and now he's working the body to great effect. Nice job by T-City, Brian Ortega. Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. And that's the end of round number two. So how about that round? Back to the stool. Confidence has to be high. That's a good 5 minutes from Aldo.
That was a huge moment in that round and a huge moment in this fight. Let's take a look at that again.
Get up the road and turn. This is what I thought. From Bossier City, cooking the grocery, and you ain't fault. They love the way I talk. My swag, I'm not regular. The fans going mad, and my band's on a pedestal. Women in the stands, babe, don't let me get the best of you.
Ariane Celeste is holding it down.
Jackson bad, I'm professional. Solo out in public, but I ain't up for no questioning. Play, I might apply a little pressure, but ain't no wrestling. Sexually aggressive when my bitches be undressing. Babe, we gonna be late again, but.
Third round underway.
Now, starting off this round, you gotta think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's gonna wanna start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Nice punch by Aldo. T-City gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can rally.
Oh, huge block!
He caught that one right on the knee. That could have hurt. He transitions to the tie clinch.
Hook in the clinch there is good by T-City, Brian Ortega. Well, no one's going to accuse him of being a headhunter here tonight. You see the stats bottom of your screen in terms of the body strikes landed, and those are really starting to pile up now. And, Joe, you got to think a lot of damage has been done as well, so perhaps you get an attritive knockout here late in the fight. We'll see, but the body work has been on point here tonight.
Exactly. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Ooh. Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
We less than 92. You think you bout it, we bout it too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. We active when actors give malice.
Aldo
to
gets back up and pretty quickly, I might
you
add.
With a whoop off the
so true.
Already be so much we go through. Now we gotta do in the.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots. He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Kick lands for him there. Timely defense there. Huge block for him. How about that shin? Just over 3 minutes to go in our third and final round. Well, his opponent found an opening there at the body. Nice little shot there, but as he leans forward and trying to get into his own striking range, he's going to pay the price there to the body. Got to be careful. You don't want to eat too many of those power hooks downstairs.
Doing an excellent job blocking.
Aldo gets tagged by that kick. That can't be a real good job.
There's a nice knee to the body.
All left hook to the head is blocked.
Coming at me wrong is bad juju.
Nice kick. Big power in that kick.
Well, not sure if he's lighter on his feet or what it is, but these last couple of rounds, he's been far more aggressive, a lot more pressure. Oh, he's really starting to light him up now. All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg. He decided to
like
the
middle. Oh, he's hurt.
Tell him you move, but if we beat
this guy,
then I dip, I shoot you. On the head of Kubiak, go Kubiak,
boot like a shit fevers. I don't want to take a tip, neither the MCs, I'm the Grim Reaper. So anybody coming every trip like
you want to strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense.
This is tying him up here in the clinch. This day like a kick flip,
primo. They want to see me 2 minutes out of goal in the fight. I know, and he connects there. Well, you gotta admire the effort. He's still striking, he's still landing, but the gas tank is basically on empty. Let's see if he can preserve it here moving forward.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
And he landed the right hand there.
He's trying to go after an arm here. He's got his arm pinned down. That arm looks locked to me. He yanked out of the Kimura.
Oh, elbow to the head there by T-City, Brian Ortega.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Moves to half guard.
Oh, and he's back up again.
Both guys are completely exhausted.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Under a minute now to go in the fight. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That
jab. What a jab. Big kick lands.
The left hook hits home.
That's a big hook.
And a knee.
Knee to the body. Oh, he's hurt again. He's rocked.
Oh, big left.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, he's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Oh, he got hurt. He got hurt bad.
Big left.
Not much time left. Oh, vicious knee to the body. Oh, yo, he hurt him bad. Oh, that's it.
We go inside the...
Cause you dab with the left hand. I keep something up on my hip, that's my right.